So yeah, my dad, who is a cop, pulled less miles over today, and I found out about it like a couple of hours ago while I was still in the newsroom. So he just like sent me a text about it, and I was like, holy shit. So I told WTP, Evan, Brandon, all the people on management who were there, Natalie, they were all in there. So I told them, I was like, yeah, so my dad just told me that he pulled over a guy today in Gonzales for driving on the shoulder and acting like a dumbass. And then I was like, it was less miles. They go crazy. And they were like, did he give him a ticket? Is there like something if we can do about it, if there's like proof? Brandon was like, did he get his phone number? Cause that would be awesome. Like, he could use it. Like, texting my dad, I was like, OMG, all caps. Like, did you give him a ticket? What did you do? And he was like, no, I just bitched him out.
Are you listening to Goddamn Gypsy again? I went to this luncheon today because the executive editor of the New York Times, Dean Baquet, is here on campus. But the luncheon was actually for WRKF, the public news radio here in Baton Rouge that's sponsored by like NPR or whatever. It's an NPR affiliate or whatever. And so basically like the main guy from WRKF spoke, and they gave an award to the Riley family for like excellence in supportive media. And then Len Abkar gave the introduction to Dean Baquet, who Len Abkar teaches at LSU, but he used to be an editor at the New York Times as well. And then Dean Baquet spoke. It was and she helped me ask for a vegetarian option because I was really embarrassed by asking for a vegetarian option, but I did get a vegetarian option. You want to know what my vegetarian option was? So the main everybody else got chicken with like a gravy, potatoes and vegetables. Yeah. I just got a big plate of potatoes and vegetables. The same vegetables that everybody else got.
Put an extra garnish on.
It was like twice as much as everybody else got, but they were good. It was just kind of a boring veggie option.
Hannah, hi. We're waiting at the French House right now for Dean Baquet to start speaking. Pretty shook about it, honestly. It's gonna be pretty great. It's packed in here.
Amazing.
Your friend is actually watching Angela Merkel speak. Mm-hmm. I'm so freaking jealous.
That's so cool.
I could say that the New York Times believes in capitalism. Many people would say we, you know, praise and extol successful businessmen and women on our business cover. I mean, liberal and conservative is not just this narrow frame that people give when it comes to politics. I think
it's going on. So I've joined them.
Sure, there wasn't a parade.
Somebody loves you. God. That's so cute.
That's so cute. Okay, father. Are y'all excited? So my dad's name is Steven. He doesn't care if you call him like Mr. Bunch or whatever. You can just call him Steven. He's very nice. Steven. He's a pretty sociable person, so he'll carry the conversation.
I don't plan on talking for long. I'm hangry as fuck.
Take it in, but don't look down. Cause I'm on top of the world. Hey.